Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? Okay, so as you can read right there, thankfully I got it just in time because they're pulling it away, but there are these places around the country called thrift stores, and the Deseret Industries is one of them.
Here, I need to watch it while it's happening.
And anyway, Deseret Industries is neat because it helps people get off their troubles, I guess. Just pick themselves up and learn new skills and be able to get a better job when they're in debt or just having trouble. And the thing I like about thrift stores in general is that you can donate a lot of stuff. Like, there's some people donating. Sorry for my messy window, but yeah. Like, there's this thing in the scriptures called the Law of Consecration. And that teaches where whatever you have extra, you should give away and just help someone else with it. That's what I like about this place, because when you do have extra, like when you pay your tithing or when you're just blessed with a lot, why not give it away rather than put it in storage? Like, it doesn't make any sense to just to keep it somewhere. Take what you need and then just give it on. But yeah, it's a learning process for everyone, including myself. Like, it's actually a little fun just trying to declutter and say, okay, this is still good. I can give this away. And so, yeah, that's what just did. A bunch of the stuff that was mine, it's like, that's still good. I could still use it. But someone else can use it, and I have something better anyway, so why not? So, there's a little thought for you. There's Salvation Armies out there, and Catholic thrift stores, and just all sorts of thrift stores out there. So, a little fun thing though is Deseret Industries. If you watched Napoleon Dynamite, they were in that store in the movie. But I'll talk to y'all later. Have a great day.